preach. And I'm sad to say, as we speak today in 2018, the entire composition of the lists are almost entirely white men. We are speaking in 2018, a quarter of a century since democracy, where such bars as the Western Cape Bar, out of over 400 members, the last time I counted, less than 20 are African. And this is despite the numerous universities in the Western Cape, and in Cape Town in particular, that year in, year out, churn out young graduates in the legal profession. I'm fast running out of ideas, and I hope this offers me an opportunity to be educated by yourselves of how best